what's happening YouTube. I hear this morning I'm gonna do a little pond fishing. Call for a little bit of rain this morning, but you can see got that 6-inch blade pullover on right now, so I'm not worried about it. It's a little cold, a little rainy. Still like gonna get out here and get a little bite. Y'all hang with me. Dodge. Oh, there, boy, little dude. Oh, that dump. Cold, he ain't wanting to do nothing. Oh, he hammered it though. Yeah, that's about the smallest I've caught out of here. Ate it. Had that in the back of his throat. Alright, dude. There you go. Okay. But as soon as I put that, threw some dipping glue in there on that tail, that was a wrap. That's what I was saying earlier. Started gradually moving towards these shallow areas. See where they are. Even if he was small, there may be more over here. And I'll also switch to a white. Put that spike it on that tail. Get a little bit more flash. Just kind of doing the erratic stuff to my rod there. And it was dump. There we go. Set up to be out here all day, I can tell. Stay on this little corner right here for a little bit. If I can pick any more off. is that the one over here is too grassy. Killer. That's my favorite color right there. I'm trying to prevent from throwing two moving baits, but you know, it is what it is. If that's what they want. Swing jig has kind of been the deal lately here anyways, mostly. Alright, back at it. I had a battery die. Didn't miss nothing. There's really more. It's coming down. Oh, I seen that little dude come up and get it. Oh, he's not bad. I seen him come up and get it. I know. I seen a little dude come up and grab that. Thank you, dude. Two on the board. It went up in size a little bit. Oh, that's nasty. It's muddy grass. That was another one. I just hit it. He was sitting there. I don't see him now. Move down and kick this apart. Number three. Oh, that's a better one there. Yeah, buddy. That's a better one. There's always something by that structure. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Something's wrong with this gill. This gill hanging out. I didn't hook him there. Thank you, buddy, for eating. Number three. On the board. Fishing in the rain. They still eating. All right, I'm going up inside. That was bigger than the last one. The second one was bigger than the first one. These guys are dirt shallow from the looks of it. All right, that's a wrap. I spent about 4 hours out here, 3-4 hours. I caught 3 bass. It has been raining nonstop. It's cold, windy, but I'm not soaked because I had the blade pullover on by 6 cents, which so far it's awesome. It was perfect for this morning. I just didn't have another layer on up under my pants, and my hands are red and pretty numb, but
I caught three. We're doing good. So for the time being, y'all like and subscribe, and we will get back at it tomorrow.